First of all, let me distinguish what is precision medicine and what is personalized medicine. Precision medicine means to identify what is the mechanism that is causing the disease in the patient. And of course, if you have the tool to block this mechanism precisely, you stop the disease, hopefully. Personalized medicine is englobing precision medicine, but it should take into account all the aspects of the person. So, I mean, even in choosing the treatment, you should consider what is the personality of the patient. I say that you can imagine how personalization and precision will help in treating better our patients. Why? Simply because up to now, we just consider the concept we were taught, and we teach also for a long time, the concept of one size fits all, which is not the case.
So far, we have no scientific evidence proving that the implementation of precision medicine principles into the daily care have a beneficial effect on the outcomes of treatment. But we do believe that we reach better adherence to treatment, that we reach secondary and tertiary prevention, and that we reach a better control as well as a reduction of socioeconomic costs of the disease by the implementation of precision medicine principles. And we should not forget that the real-life implementation of precision medicine principles is not extremely complicated. We can already talk about prevention, we can talk about prediction of success of treatment, we can have the patient as an active partner in the design of the therapeutic strategy, and that is not associated with a huge effort nor a major cost. So we should clearly realize that the implementation of precision medicine principles into daily practice is not extremely complicated, but is definitely the way to go for the future.